Uh-huh. Show them how it goes.
Right. See the rice we're eating, oh, it's good.
Mm. See.
I'm beautiful. You're beautiful.
How about Queen? She's
beautiful. We're all beautiful.
Ready?
You think I'm ready, man?
You ready?
For my vlog.
Welcome or welcome back to my channel and welcome to the vlog. Today is, sorry, I don't have this on a tripod thingy, but today is Saturday, April 2nd. Oh my god, it's a new month. That's crazy. But yeah, today's Saturday, April 2nd. Today's my brother's wedding, so that is what we're vlogging today. I want to take you guys along with me. Yesterday I went and got my nails done, and then I had to install my wig. That took me way too long. That's why I didn't even get to film it, because it was a whole different problem. But yes, right now I'm on my way to the hotel and stuff where we're getting ready and stuff, because I'm a part of the bridesmaids. I have a makeup appointment at 10. It's 8:34 right now. So yeah, I don't know. I just feel like everything has been just going all over the place right now, so yeah. So I feel like this vlog will be a little bit all over the place, but you know, if you're a real one, you're gonna stay along for the ride, because it's gonna be fun. So yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. This is the only time I only got to talk, because yesterday I barely got to talk or anything, like to the camera. It was just doing a lot. But let me drive there now. It's only 20 minutes away from me. I'm gonna try to hurry up because I'm trying to leave the hotel by 9:30 so I can get back for my makeup appointment at 10. So yeah, my hair looks so cute though, you can't lie. The side part is giving. It's a bob, but you know, it's tied up right now, but the side part is giving, babe.
So
top boys.
KLP vibes.
DJ Spino. Fire boy. I love you fight kung fu, but I go fight for you. I got my eyes on you. You got vibes on you. I love you die for you. Ladies, but I'll live my life for you. I got my eyes on you. You got vibes on you. Jack, I love you. We could go on a vacation. Have fun, maybe all night long. Jack, I love you.
On my nose.
Cause it's a contour.
So I gotta do my hair. My mom is cooking something, so that's why I hear the oh, I can't even get away from it. Oh gosh. Alright, so I have to do my hair. So I just finished getting my makeup done. I came back home because I want to grab some food for the girls to eat at the hotel. And then, I was supposed to do something. Oh, yeah, I'm going to do my hair at the hotel as well. But, yeah, I really like my makeup. It looks really good. I don't know. I'm just not used to a lot of makeup on my face. So, it does take some time to, like, you know, getting used to or whatever. But, for the most part, I think it looks good. So, yeah.
I'm in you in the morning, but I need you now. Yeah, yeah. I find what I give you what you need. I know what you like. I feel it for me. Tell me that the yes, yes.
Look at this one over here. Cute girl.
No, I don't know what to talk.
Right.
I'm trying to be mysterious.
What's mysterious?
Anyways, guys, it's about to be a movie.
It's about to be a movie. Stay tuned for real.
Yeah. Zee. Oh, your aunt. Even on the package, she puts Suzanne.
You can hear
that.
Oh my god.
I didn't know that.
Is this the rolling?
Yeah.
It's the quality for me.
Duty, pretty girl, right?
It's the quality
rough,
for me.
Rough duty, pretty girl.
Let's sing a song,
guys. Happy birthday. I'm cute though.
What? Get into it.
Thank you very much.
Rebecca, what?
Thank you very much.
Get to the lane.
Let me say. Say hey to the vlog.
I'm not saying.
I'm so happy to have her as my sister-in-law. Aww. You know what I mean? My only sister-in-law that will ever be my sister-in-law. Aww. So, I'm happy about that. So and she makes me food, so.
That's it? That's all?
Oh, and
I don't make you happy?
Yeah, she makes me happy.
What do you have to say?
You should have said food makes me happy.
I'm beautiful. You're beautiful.
How about Quinn? She's
beautiful. We're all beautiful.
It takes the grace of God to love Quinn, but with the strength that God gave me, I'm still living.
What would you like to say about Queen, babe?
I just want to say Queen is the most beautiful, the most loving, and the perfect human being. I love her so much. I love her because she just makes everyone happy around her.
Oh my God.
She just is just a good person with a good heart. Aww. All the best. Happy married life, boo.
They're so pretty. What do you want to say to Queen?
I want to say that marriage is going to be absolutely beautiful.
Okay.
And I know that you will be happy.
It's all right, babe. Have you seen her?
Shiva, 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 Shi Making up my money, no time for you. Money cool up, oh, I don't care for your hate. Me no fighting. Me no fighting. Throwing down drums from bungalow, God out there. I did my penthouse, you can't even reach me. Me no frightened. It is not your first stand down. I'm not the one calm down. You know I'm not your problem. You can't be me, why bother? Don't have your time now, now. Only mummy bow down. To bambi no far about. A boy I go Larry Mole. Okay, okay. It's okay, let them see. Trouble no they pay me. Kinja ye on the day. Okay, okay.